Stuart Davidson, QS Consult here at Premier Property Club. We've been talking tonight about service accommodation, and Cam Devedy has given us a lot of information about service accommodation from his own experience. And what I found really useful was all the contracts, probably about 14 contracts that are required in service accommodation. So you really need to know what you're doing, and Cam has been really kind in sharing his experience, and it's been very, very useful to me.